gardens, of course, to keep people out, I agree. They always build walls round a prison, because if they didn't, well, where would they be? With that there is nothing amiss, but will you please tell me this? Why build a wall round a graveyard when nobody wants to go in? Why build a wall round a graveyard when nobody wants to go out? It may be a beautiful haven of rest, but you know that you'll be a permanent guest. So why build a wall round a graveyard when nobody wants to go in? Here lies the body of Jenny McDoug, whilst having a bath once she slipped down the plug. Here lies the body of old Stoker Joe, he was stoking up here, now he's stoking below. Shovel on a little more coal, shovel on a little more coal. Here lies a drinker, the father of ten, he'd be with us now, but he couldn't say when. Here lies a heavyweight under the ground, with the circular saw only lasted one round. Here lies a butcher named Timothy White, a nice bit of skirt quickly put out his lights. Charlie, a taxi man, lies over there. Wherever he's gone to, he'll pay his own fare. Here's a contortionist, Filleted Pete. He tried his best to make both his ends meet. Minnie, the milkmaid, would be with us now if she hadn't mistaken a bull for a cow. R.I.P. There's another good fella gone west. R.I.P. With a blinking great slab on his chest. So, why build a wall round a graveyard when nobody wants to go in? Why build a wall round a graveyard when nobody wants to go out? With a slab on your chest and a half ton of clay, the traffic is certain to be all one way. So why build a wall round a graveyard when nobody wants to go
chance. North Country person, called Sandy McPherson, did he play a tune on the rust? My harp to a party, but nobody asked me to play. The others were jolly and hearty, but I wasn't feeling so gay. I felt so ashamed at not striking a note that I tried to hide the thing under the coat. I took my harp to a party, but nobody asked me to play. So I took the darn thing away.